Hi, my name is Russ Johnson. I'm with Cox Enterprises. I'm on the business intelligence team there within our technology organization. I'm a lead application analyst, and my role on the project was a project manager. The idea for this project came from our HR and diversity and inclusion group, which came to us about a year asking us if we could create a dynamic visualization of our workforce. And long story short is we were able to produce that. But the real reason for why we wanted to do this project is it touches on three of Cox's core values. The first of which is that employees are our most important resource. The reason we wanted to do this project is because it touches on three of Cox's core values. The first of which is that employees are our most important resource. The second of which is that Cox strives to have a diverse workforce which represents the communities in which we provide services. And the third is that we embrace new technologies. So the background of this project is if you picture your employee headcount and think of it as kind of a muddy pond. When you're looking at that pond, all you can really see is the surface of the pond. You can see whether it goes up, you can see whether it goes down, but that's about it. You really don't know what's causing that to happen. And so that kind of represents our monthly headcount report, which we've been using for years. And our executives look at that once a month and they can pretty much see that headcount is flat. It may go up 1%, it may go down 1%, but pretty much it doesn't change a whole lot on a month-to-month basis. What that doesn't show is what's happening under the surface. And so what this solution does is it clears that water so we can see what's actually happening underneath the surface of the water. So now we can see that there may be a pipe on one side of the pond that's taking all of our employees out, while another pipe on the other side of the pond is backfilling all those employees. That's a ton of movement, but the net result is basically nothing on the surface. Our hope is that this project will result in momentum that we can use to create a more data-driven culture at Cox for both HR data and all other data sets available to us. The goal is to enable our highly intelligent business analysts to be able to answer business questions at lightning speed. And this is a great example of how we can do that.